A Monticello man is charged with first-degree murder. 21-year-old Jadarius Smith was initially arrested in November of 2019 and charged with the attempted murder of 62-year-old Benny Rutland. Rutland died from his injuries at UMMC last week, upgrading the charges.